Hello everybody, this is Chris. Well, I ordered a Blu-ray drive and it came today. the excitement was short-lived because apparently you need a monitor that connects either via DVI or HDMI to play Blu-ray, at least in power DVD. Now I have to save up to get a monitor that is at least DVI, because the video ports on the back of my video card, which is a GTX 550 Ti, same video card my dad has, he has a monitor that's DVI, and he's able to watch Blu-ray. Okay, so I found a monitor on Newegg. It's slightly bigger than the one I have. The monitor I have right now is a Gateway FPD 1730, which is I think 17 inches. And the one that I got that I found on Newegg, I believe, is widescreen. I think I'll put it in the description. And it's got a DVI port on the back of it. But I got an LG, it's a very nice drive, the front of it anyway, the bezel and stuff on it's nice and stuff. And of course I'll still be able to watch DVDs and stuff as usual and stuff like that. It's a Blu-ray disc ROM DVD rewrite. I don't think it's capable of burning Blu-rays. It's just only capable of reading Blu-rays. But hopefully I can get a new screen here in the near future. Kind of sucks, because I've been waiting since the last month to watch Season 3 on my own computer. And, well, I got a Blu-ray drive, and now I still can't watch it because of, you know, that whole digital rights management, copyright, piracy stuff, you know, that I have to get a DVI or HDMI-capable monitor. And since my video card only has two DVI ports, I think it has another port on the back of it, but it's not HDMI. But I'm going to get a DVI screen, once I save up some money. It's 100 and something. I maybe find something cheaper on Amazon, I don't know. But it'll probably be another month or so before I have enough money to buy a new screen, which kind of throws off my budgeting, because I was trying to save up by not buying anything at the end of this month, and save up and then buy Next Generation Season 4 at the end of next month, which I think, say, June. Yeah, because Season 4 comes out next month for Next Generation, which will undoubtedly take up a lot of my money. Well, if I don't buy anything the end of this month, I'm not planning on buying anything at the end of this month, because Into Darkness ain't out on Blu-ray. And it'll be, I won't order Season 4 the day it comes out, because I'll wait until the end of next month when I get paid at the end of next month, so I have a combination of what I make at the end of this month and the end of next month, which is actually, the end of next month is what I made this month. The end of this month is what I made last month. Yeah, it was a minor setback, you know, but I still watch DVDs, and, you know, I can still watch, you know, the regular DVDs and stuff, but unfortunately can't watch Blu-rays at the moment for a while longer. I just wanted to apprise you of that, and I'll talk to you guys later.